Titanic, the greatest ship ever known, making its first sails across the sea. Everybody's loaded up and waving their glad hands goodbye. Captain Smith said, "Howdy, machinery, all right. How's your compass setting dead on New York? Keep it trucking on down. Let go, right on down up high." Roll his old whistle, went right on down. Fiddling, dancing, having a big time on the lower deck. Now you're right, but don't get it wrong. Get that girl and promenade on. Good morning, baby. Hello, now it's gone, dude. Captain Smith says, "We'll make a world record out of this ship. We're going to make it to New York about 2 days and a half or 3 days ahead of time. How the machinery now, all right? How's your compass? All right. Keep her clucking on down. Let go right on down the pipe. Blow the door, whistle right on down." Everybody's still having a big time. Now you're right, if you don't get it wrong. Get that girl with the red dress on. Good morning, babe. Hello now. Got a message to Smokey on the sea. Couldn't see how to travel. All boats are tied up. Otherwise, it's an iceberg for North Pole. Biggest it ever was known. About a mile square. Impossible for any ships to run. Captain Smith said, "Don't mind the fog on the sea. We've got the strongest dynamite headlight ever was known. Otherwise, the ship is on sinkle. Plow through all icebergs. Now, how's your machinery? All right? How's your compass? Still on New York. Keep her clucking on down. Let go right on down the pike. Load his old whistle right on down the pike." Everybody's still having a big time. Now you're right, but don't get wrong. Get that girl and go right on. Good morning, baby. Hello.